Hello everyone, this is Shanu Bhatia from Gossip Funda. Today I am going to make a video on the topic Grammarly Review and Grammarly Premium Free Trial. Grammarly, the knowledge about how much you know English is known by this word. I don't mean the parts of speech, the figure of speech, etc. I mean all, the spelling, grammar too. The confusion starts with this word, whether it's a grammar or grammar. Well, most of us has faced this confusion in life till now, at least at once. Grammarly is an American multinational technology company. The motto line of this website is, everyone can be a great writer. Are not we all writers deep down? This is a website called www.grammarly.com. The website is developed using a digital tool using AI along with machine learning and some of its core algorithms. The AI of the website also considered natural language processing. Taking the first step toward Grammarly. Grammarly is an online service, hence internet connection is an essential requirement. Let us go through the steps to start this. I am using this Google Chrome and you can use whichever search engine you are comfortable with. In the search bar, type www.grammarly, the window appears. Now to get the benefit of the feature of the website, search login. And this window appears. You can select the desired account and you have completed all of the steps for free access to Grammarly. After choosing new upload, the window displayed on the screen is, here you can type your content or you can insert your file using upload file on the left drop down box. The file can be in any format out of .docs, .rtd, .txt or .rtf. Language preference. Though English is one language area wise, it has different forms like UK English and US English. That issue is also solved here. There are four types of language preferences in the tool: American English, British English, Canadian English and Australian English. You can select as per your requirement. Assistant. Who does not want an assistant? This tool's assistant feature makes it my favorite tool to check for my correctness and corrections required in my writing. The secret of easiness in this tool is due to its assistant. If not needed, you can also hide this assistant using the option Hide Assistant. Goals. The pop-up window for the goals feature is shown as, here you can set the goals which you want to achieve at the end of the document. Like what kind of audience you are expecting for your report, whether it is a formal, neutral or informal document type. The tone in which your document must sound is also a feature we can set as a goal. The intent of the material, whether it is a story, information, description or trying to convince through this document. The domain is the feature only for paid members in the tools of goals. If you are subscribed for a premium membership, and one can get customized suggestions for business writings, academic assignments and many more. Correctness. The points covered by this feature are grammar, spelling, consistency, punctuation and fluency. This feature shows grammatically wrong words by highlighting it with red color. The highlighted word or sentences is then displayed on the right part of the screen. When you click on the word from the right part of the screen, the correct form of the word and sentence is suggested. If you agree with the AI of this website, you may correct that your document by clicking it. Last but not the least, the conclusion is Grammarly is used for rectifying many type of documents like Gmail, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Word document, Notepad document and any kind of English article. This website is supported by browsers like Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Safari or Microsoft Edge. It even supports Google Docs, keyboard of iOS as well as Android, can be used as an input means for the website. Grammarly is a multifunctional app with multi-role usage patterns. Therefore, I recommend taking advantage of its premium subscription if possible. I hope you like this video. If you like this, please like, subscribe and share my channel. And don't forget to write your valuable comment in the comment box. Thank you everyone.